And what was really interesting about the continental ride, the first day we started working on it, asked the classes, what do we know about continents? You know, could anybody name them? There were a couple of them that, you know, I could tell you one or two, something like that. And after the first class that we were working on this poem, and it's kind of one of those things about the power of music, after the first class working on this poem and the continental rondo, almost everybody in the class could tell you the name of every single continent. So that was really, really cool. So I hope you enjoy Continental Rondo.
I'll take it off because it was getting hot.